I've tried and tried in Chirp to get the COM port to recognize the Windows 10, this old cable. I've gone into Device Manager. Nothing seems to work. Help. I don't know how many of you have upgraded your computers in the last month, year, to Windows 10, your old programming cable, for the Baofeng UV5R A80s, UV82s work perfectly fine. Can't get the PL2303 drivers to work with Windows 10. I learned the lesson the hard way. Had to get this Baofeng FTDI cable. Let me open it up and show you a little closer. One of these FTDI cables, make sure you get a real one. They should have the dimple in the middle here and two LED lights right there. If you can see that, one's green, one's red. Come with a little programming software, even though the computer should recognize it and then automatically install the driver. If not, put the driver CD, mini CD, into your drive, insert the cable, tell it to search where it is. They do recommend that you use Chirp for this program, so. Anyways, but this was a key, getting this FTDI cable. It was right around $20 off of Amazon to get your radios up and working. After upgrading or moving to Windows 10. Hope that helps. 7-3.